an interesting concept. Perhaps I can have a moment of your time. Dispense. Fear him not. Betrayal wants nothing to do with you. And this, you have something to offer. Seeing how pathetic you are, he likely wants nothing to do with you. Now you're interested. Just as filthy as the rest of them. Only intrigued when degraded. Truly, what do you have to prove? You clearly don't do any of this for God. Why would you be here? Slave to God. You never do the dirty work. He does not wish to have you as his puppet of torture. He wishes to have you for letting. I say, you said he would be better than God. How dare he? But look around you. They blame the bad in the world upon my lords. But why wouldn't he just simply stop it if it's all so likely? Clearly there's more to the story. Isn't there? It is okay to cry. Witness your God. You will feel fear. It's natural. There's only